いいぜ。僭越ながら。ダウンロード。行きます。行きます。ファイト。
Okay, I think this combo I was doing is way easier if I neutral jump. Lunch? Lunch, hey. Oh. Why'd that hit? I don't know. Huh. Oh shit! You pushed the button at the right time! Huh? It didn't knock down? Oh, I did one loop. I think he's trying to do the combo where you link off the lightning there. But you can't quite get the link. Ah, there you go. Yeah, saved it the last second, man. I don't think I can get 2C in the chair if I start with the ladle there. It's gonna work. Oh, shit, it is. Nice. I agree with you there. Alright, that's it. I'm gonna play 5 games and then switch to main. I like the music on the Sage a lot. I think I like the music on the night version of the Sage room more. The non-snowy night version. I know I did that. I thought I'd get more meter. Oh. Oh. Alright, game seems fine now. It's burst. It's sea moon. Let me practice using jump EV at neutral one. Ah, DP sucks. Damn. It is a little poke palette. It's a lot. That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah, that's why I don't like playing maze against you. If I can just get the knockdown. She saved me! Oh. Oh, nice. Damn, she saved me there too. Kohaku coming with a clutch, blocking these knives. Kohaku coming in with that clutch, taking all the knives for me. Yeah, you don't want to mash me up the tree. I've been playing a lot of Melty lately. Ever since Concerto came out, I've just been hopping on there and finding games. Tonight's been going pretty good. Oh, in case you didn't see it, there's a new Melty gameplay trailer we just watched. Oh my god, that confirmed! I'm kinda nice. Oh my god, the lag, no! Alright, we got it. Never mind. It didn't look too different than the last trailer. I wish they used someone other than Seal and Shiki again. Oh, the lunch! Right. Oh, the bait! Never mind! All I gotta do is call Kohaku, and I'll be fine. That's all I need to do with this character. I missed jump 4B already. I think it might be desync. I think it might be desync. Let's see. Maybe not. Yeah, I think this is desync. And maybe not, because he's shielding? I'm not sure. I'm gonna disconnect and reconnect. Just to make sure. Oh, good save. I hope this theme comes back. I know they said they weren't gonna reuse any of the music. I hope this at least comes back. Okay, he's blocking now. I don't think it's desync. Perfect. can't beat the truth. This song is the classic song. It better be in the new one. On the beat! Oh, that was an invalid combo, eh? I know the pressure string goes something like that. It's tree, bomb, lunch, then you just do whatever at that point, I think. Okay, I'll take that, sure. The tree! Can't wait to water that tree. I think they already confirmed that that's gonna be in. Like their last Type Moon stream. Oh no, I didn't get it! I get the Oki wrong. You can't challenge the tree, man. The tree is too powerful. And that tree is there, you gotta respect it. Round Alright, so when you use an EX move, after the round is over, doesn't actually use the meter, thankfully. Damn, I just got that combo. Ooh, the confirm off that counter hit? Damn, nice getting paid for doing nothing, that's what I like to see.
Round 1 Fight
DP's kind of messed that setup up. I don't know how to combo off the tree. I gotta start doing that at neutral way more. Cadenza has opened my eye. Your index. Whatever name he's going by now. Oh my god, the game! Oh, that's not the right button. The pressure is way too powerful with maids. It's just so good. So how long have we been streaming today? Like 2.5 hours? It's not too bad. We'll keep going for a while. As long as people are available to play. Game's kind of lagging. I think he's on Wi-Fi. It sort of feels like he's on Wi-Fi, which would explain why it was desyncing. Oh, I know, he thought that was Aaron Block. But I guess it's not. Unstable. Oh. Hey, it's that move from the trailer. I really gotta fix that font. Every time I see it, I'm like, yeah, I gotta fix it. But I know, deep down, I'm never gonna do that. That's never gonna get fixed. It really does, yeah. New one is sounding pretty good too. But it seems like it's missing songs that are like. It's missing the synth guitar, you know. Ah, the maid's pressure. Maid's pressure is still very strong. Mine's a little bit readable. If you can read that language. So I prefer that over the question marks. Yeah, Oh! There goes the tree! It may have desynced again. I'm not really sure. Uh oh. Actually, he's still gonna save me, it's fine. Yeah, he's gotta hold that pressure. Which is something I was having trouble with when I was playing the mirror match a second ago. Like, damn, Hisu can do all this. And I'm doing all this all the time. I can't do it with my own stuff. I think Kohaku is a little bit too far. My Oki setup's changed depending on how far Kohaku is, it looks like. Cannot escape. Even when I do a miss input like that, cannot escape. Oh shit, the Windows 95. Looks like sounds work again, for some reason. I don't know why they broke in the first place, but good to know that they work. Stop mashing against the tree! What's this? They play sound. The crack is exactly what it sounds. Well, that might be kind of hard to hear over the game audio. Actually, I had the game audio down on stream. I can't hear it because Melty is really loud, but I'm sure you can hear it on stream. Unless it's tied to the desktop audio. In which case, nah, you're not gonna hear that. Oh wait, I don't have furniture. I go, huh? She replaces my furniture. Oh, too far. I can't believe we can charge that up in the new version. Yeah, it's gonna be quiet because Melty's too loud. If I'm playing any other game, you might be able to hear it. Yeah, Kohaku took the hit for him. Nice. I play other games? Yeah. I haven't been playing other games lately. But if I do, you'll be able to hear those sound effects better. That's actually a really good answer, huh? Mario Party Superstar. I play Mario Party 2. Stream that. I'll parse like a Kirby Air Ride. Not as far as I'll go there. Game is fun. The game is really fun as long as you don't play with people that know what they're doing. Play with people that know where all the Dragoon and Hydra pieces are. And then, it's not as fun. I think the tree adds so many hits that that's gonna... I don't need the second loop. I can just get the knockdown with that first loop. This is why I don't play Maze that often, because I don't know what to do when I get a hit. I know the setups and stuff, but I don't know, like, what happens when I get a hit. Like, that trade right there, how do I combo off that? I don't know. Oh shit! Thanks for the sub. Didn't you just give out like 3 gift subs yesterday? Damn. I appreciate it though. HBC on? I haven't tried it, you know? I just played someone that was using her. Oh, and I have jump. I tried to do jump 6B, but I don't have that with maids. With Haku taking the hit. Okay. Nice. The tree. Is she? I think Fuku is a lot better. It's still the best version of that character somehow. Kohaku, get over here! I need to plant the tree! Alright. You finally got her ass over here. Oh. I lost track of where I was. It's not Saturday night anymore, I can't use that super legally. We're gonna use it anyway. Those are the rules though, I can only use that super on Saturday night. And I also entered... Kyanta, this... I think I may have entered Skull Girls. Entered BB Tag, of course. And Mahjong Soul. And maybe something else. I've been playing more Mahjong than any other fighting game, by the way. Mahjong is a fighting game. From what I've seen, according to the leaks, she might be in. Volcomar, yeah. I suck at Kyanta, but that game is fun. I'm probably not gonna stream the Mahjong set. I'll record it and upload it later. That's what I did for last year. I'm almost at Master Rank. I got to Master Rank once in Mahjong. And then I ranked down and I'm back to Expert. Whatever the rank is. Back to playing in the gold. Really. I learned a lot in the since last year, so I hope to share some of that knowledge. I read the entire Ricci handbook, and I only remember about half of it, so I'll share my wisdom. Oh no, happy birthday! Happy birthday actually does more damage. That was really obvious though. The link for Vortex turns? Like the bracket? Just look them up on Twitter, they have a whole account. Yeah, I'll have the link on hand. But they shouldn't be too hard to find. I think their Twitter account is 956 Productions. Which is a really good name. No, I went in the dust! And not that dust! Fucking save me! I never seen this color either. Nope, give me the heat! I'm looking at player one! Oh my god, that's why I'm not getting my EX moves. I'm looking at the wrong meter! Alright, I'm on the right. Gotta remember, I'm on the right. Uh oh. That's a low, by the way. The sound. Even though she comes from the air, that thing's a low. What? Is it unblockable? I'm not sure. Yeah, he's called CV tags, always fun to watch. He really tried it though. Oh shit. Are you fucked up? Damn, this combo is not dropping. Please, no! I just wanted the super. I got that. SmashGG is the worst website. Oh my god, why can't people just use challenge? Yeah. Oh, that doesn't have invincibility? I think it might be too late. I'm pretty sure registration closed already. No, I got mashed out. No, that might be it. Oh, nice throw. That was a really smart throw. All right, didn't get mashed out again. Hey. Yeah, challenge doesn't work well when you have my online. But it works well for tournaments. If they just pick that one thing. Have a good night. I just wish they handled cash payments better. God, being at a tournament and trying to use Smash GG is the worst thing. Not only does it load slow, but like... you're not gonna have a good connection at the tournament. Oh yeah, I forgot Mage's A buttons are a little bit slower. I take that. I haven't seen Hien play in like forever. Oh shit, that crossed up. Aha, you're in the corner now. Good frame. Oh, did he mash out of that? Crazy. Oh, that was a really bad TP. I messed that up! No! I keep trying to hit her out of that. Maybe I just have to do it faster. It seems like if she does the second hit and I block it, it's pretty safe. That tree! Hey, okay. I can punish it. Got it. He is mashing through everything. Here. Oh, what a combo! Into the Molotov. I mashed. It worked though, so that's fine. Damn, what a combo. Yeah, maids are crazy as far as pressure goes. They have slightly weaker neutral tools compared to their individual selves. But like, the pressure is insane. Probably. I wouldn't doubt it. Damn, that is some real damage there. Wait, I forgot to block that high. I like blocked high and then saw it coming and blocked low. On reaction. I blocked the overhead low on reaction. Man. Oh, he wasn't confident in his butt. I was about to die. Oh yeah, when you call an assist, it keeps your momentum. Oh no! Bursting in the air is really bad, apparently. And he wasn't expecting the parry, huh? I just gotta keep parrying the jumping then. He's not expecting the parry, and he keeps pushing the button. He's jumping. He's got a parry. You're not playing around on the parry. Wait, that didn't counter hit? Alright, that's one way to punish it, sure. The frame chest. I know he's mad. What hit there? It wasn't lunch. Oh, I guess I could use the watering can in pressure. Just to drain some meter. Damn, he's so lucky the tree didn't hit me. Oh yeah. When you call a character in the air, you just freeze in the air. I can really press the advantage here. I wanna jump 2C. Everyone gets hit by it at least once. Oh, he's big enough where this combo is really easy. Alright. Oh, So I can't do the whiff 5A option select on him because he's too big. He's one of like three characters in the game that are just too big for this. Air dash, what are you doing? Combo's not even hard. I guess I could have played mage against this guy. But I don't trust Nero players either. Oh, I tried a Kohaku. I don't have a Kohaku. Oh shit! A punish? Oh, you can't. I didn't even realize he was playing up. I thought he was playing C. I don't know what combo he does then. Is that all he gets? Is this that? Damn, that's not good at all. So there's the air dodge right there. This is show it off. I don't think he knows how to play this character very well. He's throwing out all this stuff, but he's not like anti-airing or anything. He's not preventing me from just going in. And if you're not doing that, you're not really playing this character. That too. I'm sure he has something to let him get out of the way. Oh, that combo, alright. Yeah, you gotta just shield and guess, it looks like. Imagine if I was playing maids, he'd never get out. He has a teleport dash too. Might be able to use that. Maybe F doesn't. What do you do when you're in pressure here? He just has to hold this, I guess. Damn. I'm sure he has some options. But I wouldn't know what those were. Oh! No air throw? Hold on. Let me, Damn, I wasn't at the right range. He does have really good neutral. That's true. This guy's not really taking full advantage of it though. Unfortunately. Oh, birds go away on it. Man, he's just getting hit by the air dash now. I don't think that air dash is that fast either. Like, not as slow as a Guilty Gear Strive air dash. Didn't have that same kind of startup. But it's reactable. I think I'm gonna miss Nero, even though I don't like fighting against him. He's definitely like one of the Melty Blood characters. Like one of the characters you think of when you play Melty. Spoilers, by the way. this guy's probably not in Melty. I wouldn't put my hopes up. Maybe he'll be DLC once the Fireside routes come out. I think there's more than one more. There's at least two more. I think Neko Arc has a pretty good chance of being in though, which might be unlockable. Yeah, no Sion is weird. Oh, what a combo. Big counter hit. Definitely not chaos. There's no... there's no Nero chaos. There's not gonna be a Neko Arc chaos. Yeah, I forgot what my OCG combo was. I kinda get a combo off the trade. He sees a fair character. Yeah. Probably not until the Fireside routes come out. Which are confirmed, by the way. Sasuke might actually get around. For once. This guy's gotta do something, especially if it's not gonna end. Yeah, he did something. It's Especially that this is gonna end. I definitely prefer Melty to Undernight, so. Gotta have Melty get rollback first. This game is fun. This game is really fun. Even if you're getting beat up like this guy is, it's still pretty fun. Oh, you gotta do the follow up. 240. Oh, why was I backwards? Yeah, he got this. He's getting the shields. He just needs the rest of it. Shields is definitely a way out of this. And dodge. I don't know how good Neo's dodge is. I don't know what he's trying to do by charging me, dude. He's trying to dodge. Even when he gets a hit and gets out, it's like, he doesn't try to get out. He just stays in the corner and tries to fight from the corner. That's not a good idea. Oh, this character. You wanna create that space. I think getting that works on projectiles too, so. Oh, we didn't do anything. It's like, nah, if you push the button, if you did anything at all, you just die.